This is DJ Frankie Vibe of Ibiza Live Radio out of Spain. And I'm sitting here with a legend, my very good friend. So honored to meet him for the first time after knowing him for about 12, 13, maybe
easy.
Even 14 years.
Easy. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Lars LB. How you say your last name?
Behrenroth. It's easy. It just looks complicated.
Okay.
Yeah. How we doing?
Oh, man. I'm good, man. It's so good to see you.
Good to see you.
Welcome to Miami.
Thank you.
I know you're having a great time.
Oh, absolutely.
And we're putting it all in,
yeah.
And we're looking real forward to your set today.
Thank you, man.
You're here at Sega Fredo.
Yes, sir.
It's not too late to come down. You have the 2-hour set.
That's
so
right.
Come on through.
That's right.
LB. How long have you been DJing and producing, and what motivated you to do that?
Started DJing in 86 at a local dance school. I was 15, and I started breakdancing in 84. So that was when I made my way into that dance like school for the first time. First time I saw two turntables. Had no idea what people are doing with it, right? So I kind of saw other DJs. I'm like, I want to get into this. I ruined two of my mom's turntables because I didn't know about slip mats. So I started backspinning on rubber mats and then direct drive turntables. So that doesn't work out. So that's the place I started in 86. And then I learned, you know, found out what pitch faders are and all that. So that was 86. And then throughout, I was doing very early, like organ sessions, like lessons, music, you know, when I was very young, my grandpa got me into that. So I was always into kind of doing music back on a Commodore 64, you know, nothing that you ever want to hear, but just like getting into it. And then in 96, 94, I really got into DJing, you know, for money, or it was more for fun and really crafting the art. And then 94, I got more into it, gigs, I moved to Hamburg, you know, and then I started producing with Atari ST and made real beats and got in touch with local labels and had my first remix out in 97. And for me, it's always been about sharing what I love. You know, that's where the radio show came from. It's just what I love, I want to share with people. This music is too good for only a handful of people to know about it.
That's wonderful, brother.
Thank you, man.
You have a wonderful radio show that is featured many websites, Sirius XM,
yep.
Deeper Shades of House.
Correct.
How long have you been doing that show?
This is now the 13th year. Yeah, it's the 13th year I've been doing Deeper Shades of House. Started it in Germany. And then been traveling to the US since 98, 99. Met some people at XM and they started syndicating the show. After they merged with Sirius, they got rid of a lot of the underground programming. And that's when I made the show publicly available as a podcast and to other radio stations. So now it's also on Ibiza Live Radio because of that. You know, everybody who likes the show, play it so I can share what I like. Same principle.
Okay. Well, once again, we're so happy that you took the time to be able to interview with
us. Thank you for having me, of course.
We will continue to support you. We really appreciate you coming.
Thank you, man.
Have a great time here in Miami.
Thank you.
And I'll talk to you real soon.
All right, my
this man. Is DJ Frankie Vibe of Ibiza Live Radio signing out. Peace.
Peace.